Trump's legal team makes case to prosecute Comey for lying to Congress. Could ex-FBI Director James Comey be prosecuted for lying to Congress? Former Trump aides and Trump's legal team believes it is possible. Friday, Fox News reported that President Trump's legal team is renewing claims that fired FBI Director James Comey misled Congress as they push back on Special Counsel Robert Mueller's probe, in the wake of the latest explosive perjury plea filed in the Russia case. Michael Cohen, Trump's former personal attorney, pleaded guilty Thursday to lying to Congress about the timeline of a since-abandoned Moscow real estate project. Trump, in response, branded Cohen weak and a liar, while attorney Rudy Giuliani stressed Mueller still has no evidence of collusion and has instead racked up false statement pleas. But Trump's lawyers also are raising questions of a double standard, drawing new attention to letters sent in 2017 to Mueller and Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein hammering Comey over allegations of his own inaccurate statements. Jack Posobiec, United States. Heavy check mark. At Jack Posobiec. Paul Ryan popped out of his lair again today to say Michael Cohen should be prosecuted for lying to Congress. Paul Ryan was also Speaker of the House when Comey, Brennan, Clapper and Chris Steele all lied to Congress and he didn't say a word. 10.3K. 10:33 p.m., the 29th of November, 2018. Twitter adds info and privacy. 5,903 people are talking about this. Twitter adds info and privacy. Former Trump campaign manager Corey Wondowski says Mr.